Well, your news now out of Bloomington, a fraternity is shutting down for the year over coronavirus concerns. Monroe County Health Department says members of Alpha Epsilon Pi permitted conditions that could lead to the spread of COVID-19. The health department was seeking an injunction to stop those conditions from happening again. Alpha Epsilon Pi has reached an agreement with Indiana University to close their doors for the rest of the academic year through summer of 2021.